Well, as always, guys, please share. Hello, Hugh Roberts from the workshop. Hi, David. Hi.
Hugh Roberts.
Please, it always helps us if you guys share the fact that we're live. Tag your friends. Let's get some people in here. Hello. Hillary. Thank you. Right, how do I share this now? There we are.
I think we're going the right direction too.
I know, we're the right way around tonight. Sorry, I'm just being so silly tonight. I'm live now. So we've got some nice songs planned tonight.
We got some new ones, right? I mean, old school.
We've got like a new one.
We got a couple new ones.
Let me also share it to there. Okay. Yes, this is great, guys. Loving the sharing. Loving the tagging. Hello, Liz. Hi, Lucy. Hello. Right. This is a request session.
Hey, Lizzie.
We're just reading it. Everyone is coming in. Maggie. Hey, Dick. This is a request session. So, get thinking. We thought this week, actually, I mean, we always do a request session, don't we? But we're going to try and take on as many as possible tonight. So, please let us know what they might be.
Do we have our little banner up?
What's our banner?
Yeah.
Okay, right.
Well done. You want to start off like a little...
Shall we start, guys? Shall we start? Well, we thought we would kick things off with a bit of Shalimar. I'm signing onto my phone so that I can read your messages. You're a bit further away than usual, so if I turn this down, then I'll be able to read.
Hey. Yeah?
Yes.
Can you
hear
this one?
Hello, hey. Oh, good. I'm glad you're excited.
Now love.
Let's see who's in here. Oh, hello everyone. Hello everyone. Oh, this is lovely. What are people saying? What a tune to kick off with. Yes, you're an absolute banger. Hello. Mark and Caroline, and maybe Charlie, if you're there. I'm glad that you're loving it, David. That's great. Nice. Mark's story. Where have you been all my life?
What's up, Mark?
Lindsay, yeah. Looking gorgeous as always. How about some musical songs? It's musical day tomorrow. Is it? I didn't even know. We'll have to have a think of
it's
a musical song.
Musical day? Oh, musical day.
Yeah. It's probably musical day every day in your house, Lindsay. Is that, am I wrong?
What's the first musical song that comes to you, like?
I'll have to think.
You know so many.
I'll have to think. While I do the next song, I'll think of a musical song.
I mean, you know a million of them.
I do. Yeah. I do know lots.
Okay.
Hallelujah, I love her, so that's a good one. Hey, Juliet.
Okay.
Right, we're gonna do one more of these, and then we'll start doing these requests. We're gonna do some Stevie Wonder now. As always, keep sharing, guys. This is so awesome. Thank you for joining us tonight.
In my life, I have someone who needs me, someone I've needed so long. For once unafraid, I can go where life leads me, and somehow know I'll be strong. For once I can touch what my heart used to dream of, long before I knew. Oh, someone warm like you hurt me, not like it's hurt me before. For what I have something I know won't serve me. I'm not alone anymore. For once I can say no, it's just fine, you can take it. Long as I know I have love, I can make it. Once in my life, I have someone who needs me.
Obviously, this is Denise Williams, isn't it?
Yeah.
What's it called? What's it called, this one again?
Let's hear it for the boy.
Yeah, let's do a little bit of this one.
Well, I hope I remember this, don't
I? I hope I remember it too. We think it's Footloose, but please correct us if it's not Footloose. Could be something else for sure. Musical, and that's the first thing that I could think of that we both might know.
That is from a musical, that counts.
Yes, we're correct, it is from Footloose. So, tick,
yeah,
we did it. What's next, guys? What are we doing next? What is happening now? Who's loving the songs? Sam Ebbs loving this. I can't read. Hi Mo from Tom and Sue Moore in Guildford.
Hey, Tom and Sue, what's happening? Thanks for tuning in.
I'm just looking, I'm reading what you were saying. Hello Simone, nice of you to join us. Hello Emily, hello, hello, hello. Just let you all know, if anyone's interested, there is a virtual tip jar, which is in the description of this bio. What is it? It's in the description of this video even. So if anyone's feeling generous, then thank you in advance. Okay, bitter. And I'm telling you from Dream Girls. what? With the piano and voice.
How does the thing start?
I don't know what key it's in. And I am telling you, I'm not gambling. You're the best man.
I'm not living without you. I don't wanna be free. I'm still in you. You're gonna love me.
Glad that that counted. Come on, guys. What else are we doing tonight? Otherwise, we'll choose the myself. What's news, guys? And where are you watching from? We love to know where you're watching from. Making me feel like a natural woman. Yes, that's a good one for us to do. We love doing that one too. Too early for that comment. Okay. Yeah. No blowing tonight.
Must have been cold there in my shadow to never have some light on your face. A beautiful face without a name for so long. Beautiful smile to hide the pain. But I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name. The wind beneath my wings. thank you, thank you, thank God for you, the wind and you by wings.
There we go.
Booyah. Booyah, that goes out to you, Bet. Miss you, Bet.
Oh, Simone asked, do you know who Bette Midler wrote that song about?
I don't think Bette wrote it. Did she write that? I don't know. Did she write
it? I don't know. Lynn, that's Lynn's first dancer. Yeah. I know that. Yeah, would love to hear you do Hallelujah. We could actually probably do that.
Yeah, what's your key on?
I don't know what key it is. I don't know, what key is that? Process, but I'm pleased with them. No, honestly, I know they're mean. No, they're a pain, to be honest. They're a pain. They're in the way most of the time, but one of the pregnancy things that happened. I've flashed the bump again. Just, you know, I'm quite pleased tonight because actually this dress I'm wearing, I've got this cardigan tied around it in case I've got like bingo wings. But it's a size 10 and I'm quite happy with that. Thank you very much. Can you see my huge ass and my huge tummy? Hello, Reese. Yeah, oh, hey, Bam. Okay. Hey, Joey.
Today, Maria, see, do you remember? gonna do, y'all.
Tune, I don't think Mo would know it.
What's that?
I'm trying to be like Grace Kelly.
I don't think you know it.
No, I don't.
I don't think you would know
it. Teach me that one.
Right, lots of people asking for a refit. Well, I say lots, there was about three people, so I'm taking that as a lot.
Something's rattling here.
Something's rattling, I'm not sure what it is. Probably me. I'm probably rattling.
I can hear the crickets. Go ahead, girl.
Aretha Franklin. Okay, let me go back on my phone. I was trying to get on here and I started that, but I could. I don't even know. We got like 20 minutes. Right, let me get on here. Simone K messaging me, voice message. I wonder if I could play this with Simone. Simone, who's watching this, sent me a little thank you, Simone. You're here in spirit, look.
Oh yeah.
We could do that other round.
Oh Lord. Right, let me see. What's going on here, guys? The baby's gonna pop out in a minute. Yeah, I know. Okay, Will Downing's in the house.
Whoa, the Will Downing.
The Will Downing.
Oh my God, Will Downing is in the house.
I'm a big fan.
Yeah, so am I. I'm also a friend. Man, thank you for showing up here, Will, for our little thing.
I could do a little snippet. God, let me see, what did Sam say here? Can we have driving license? in the next slide, please. What's that? What's driving license? I lost my driving license. Well, I just lost it like while I was out clubbing. I didn't like have it taken away from me. That's not what I meant. I just called to say I love you. Dum, dum, dum. I have to jump to a chorus. That's a good one too. Roberta Flack, obviously. Mo played with Roberta Flack. We could do a little bit of Kill Me Softly or something like that. And you actually do a really good Louis Armstrong impression, so you could do that.
Oh my god, I definitely need some water first.
Oh, come on. It's behind you. Oh, yeah, you got it there. Right, guys, whatever you're doing, if you're drinking something, eating something, put it down, because if you've seen Mo do this before, then you're about to pee your pants. And if you haven't seen him do it, then you're going to pee your pants.
Wonderful world.
finding at that moment.
Yeah, what are they watching, right?
Mo's okay. Yeah. he's fine. He hasn't lost his mind.
Hey, come on, that was spot on Louis. I'm giving you like...
It was. I mean, Louis was in the room.
Face, right? That's really amazing.
He was in the room.
Yeah, you feel it.
Oh my God, thank you so much, Mo.
Yeah, stuff. And see, people that really know, like great producers like that.
Can we just have a live of Mo's impressions? Yeah. Yeah, that's fine by me. Okay. somebody asked for... you can't marry love. David, don't encourage him. Can't hurry love.
What can we have
there? Honey, love.
Spend my life without you.
Kedma, but we could have chosen an MJ song that
that
I know.
Okay, let's do that.
Hello, everybody. Hello, Lorraine. Hello, hello, hello. Oh, okay, yeah. I know this. I know this. I know this.
Happy birthday to you.
appreciate your support. We had a really nice time. My birthday is on the 8th. I'll have a song. We'll do you a special song, Serena, and we will send it to you. Because you're extra early. This is extra early. Oh, what, everyone's asking for happy birthdays now, guys. Happy birthday, one and all, everybody. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
You guys are such a power couple. I didn't have anything to say to that, really. Do you have any response to that, Julia, Ryan?
Yeah, well, thank you for that. Thanks for noticing.
Are we a couple?
A couple of nuts.
Are we can we make it official?
A couple of crazy musicians.
Thank you, everyone.
Thanks, everybody. Have a good night, okay?
Have a good night or morning, wherever you are.
Yeah, we'll see.
Oh, something's playing.
Cheers.
Oh, leave it on, though. We'll dance to it as we go out. Well, yeah, yeah. Oh, we should do this one more time.
Truly be.